A part of building your very own productivity system is to be able to get your to-do list manager and your notes app working seamlessly together. Find out in this week's episode how to get Apple Notes working with Todoist. Hello and welcome to another episode of my Working With Todoist series. My name is Carl Pullein and in this week's episode, I'm going to show you how to connect your Apple Notes with Todoist using a clickable link. Now, one of the benefits of using Apple Notes is, first of all, it's free and it comes with all iOS and Mac computer devices. But more importantly, unlike Evernote, with Apple Notes, since iOS 13 and Mac OS Catalina, so if you're using the latest operating system, you can actually link folders to your Todoist task. And that really makes things much easier if you've got a file or a folder of project notes that you need to access on a regular basis. So that's what I'm going to show you this week. Now, before I go any further, what I would like to do is just say, if you do get any value from this video, then please help me by clicking on that like button below. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, and you want to get more tips and tricks and news about Todoist, then please subscribe to my channel. Okay, let me now take you into my Todoist and Apple Notes account and show you how to set this up. Okay, so here we have a note, which is my from my read review folder in Apple Notes. And in this particular folder, I keep things that I want to read. So there's articles to read, videos to watch, the world's most brilliant authors. So I've got various things that I've collected into this particular folder in my Apple Notes. Now, the thing is, I would love to be able, I can actually, if I really, really want to, I can actually now in iOS 13, I can share the folder. So all I have to do is add people, click on add people, and it will give me the option. So what I want to do is I want to copy the link because this is going to go to Todoist so it becomes a clickable link. So I'm going to copy the link. Now, you would think automatically this will do, this will just copy the link and then I can just paste it into Todoist and everything's great. No, you have to add a person. So what you do is you add yourself basically. So I'm going to add myself with my business account here. I'm now going to click share. Now what's happening here is this is now sharing the folder. It's copied the link to my boss. I'm going to go to my Todoist here. I'm going to add a task and I'm going to type in clear my read review folder, and I'm going to put that in brackets, and there are various ways of doing this. This is my personal favorite one. Hang on, we just go back into that, and what I want to do is go to the front and I'm going to go space and I'm going to paste. So I've pasted that in, I'm going to hit save, and now this is a clickable link. So what I'm going to do, just to show you that this works and I'm not doing any magic, I'm going to close down my notes. So my notes is now closed. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this link. And what you'll see is happen is it's now recognizing that I have Apple Notes on my computer and it opens up the folder. So there's my articles to read. It's really good. I can just go straight in and bang. Now, as you can see, it's not as beautiful as linking an Evernote note, which you were able to actually link and you'd get that lovely, you get Mags, the elephant, in the task. Well, you're not, it's not quite as clean as that, but one of the benefits of this over using Evernote is that you can actually link to a folder. In Evernote you cannot link to a notebook, you can only link to individual notes. So if you're doing if you've got a project folder inside your notes, then this is something that you can use. I think it's really, really cool. Now before we finish here, I should point something out. You'll see that I have a share sheet up here, and if I click on that and say, oh, I can add to Todoist. Well, I can do this, bang, add to Todoist. It brings up the task, which is great. Add the task, just add the task. And if I go to my Todoist, you can see it's come in, but what's happened is it's just articles to read. It's not actually got anything clickable. I can't, unlike this one where I can go in and click, I can't get into this. So this is not going to work. So I can clear that one out. Another thing that you may have noticed is when I actually clicked on the folder here, I can now say, I can copy the link as often as I want. Okay, that's done. But what I wanted to do is if I go to the three dots there, and it can say view participants, if I say add people, and it's going to bring up this. Now I can go into add to Todoist and click on that, and then it's going to add me for an email address anyway. So I can go in Carl, let's use my FanCorp email address and share. So now technically this is going via, it's now actually added it to Todoist. Add task. Now I've just learned something, by the way. This I didn't think worked. Now it's added the task. Let's go into my Todoist. It's now there. It's not as beautiful as creating it yourself, but actually it does bring up the note in exactly the same way. So there you go. But you're still going to have to put in an email address to share it with yourself. So you can use your own email address to share. It's a bit of a quirky thing by Apple, but it does work and you can actually share your notes. And as I say, one of the benefits is you can actually share the folder as well as an individual note. And as I say, you can go into articles to read here, click on that. Let's share it via Todoist. And again, it's not going to do it as you want it. So you're going to have to click on, we've already shown you that way. Discard the task. Just click on people, add people, copy, and I can copy the link instead to go in. So there you go. Hopefully that's given you a good idea about using Apple Notes as your project notes field. It's wonderful to use if you're going all in with the Apple Notes system. As I play around with Apple Notes, I am discovering some of the amazing things that you can do with it, and I'm actually quite enjoying it. Little bit different from Evernote, true, but it works beautifully across all of Apple's devices. And like I say, the adding contacts, same on iOS, and share sheets, same on iOS, so you can get the same benefits. Hopefully that's given you some ideas about, if for those of you in the Apple ecosystem, about using Apple Notes more specifically with Todoist. Brilliant way of doing it. Hopefully that's given you some ideas. Just remains for me now to wish you all a very, very productive week. Thank you very much for watching this video. Now, have I got something special to tell you about? The Time and Life Mastery version 3 course has launched. Now, this course is transformative. It will transform your life. If you find that your life is drifting from one day to the next and that you feel that you're not actually achieving your goals, then this course is going to show you how to change that. It's going to show you how to identify what is truly important to you. It's going to show you how to find what it is you want out of life, and then show you the steps that you need to take in order to get there. This course is amazing. The feedback I've got from versions 1 and version 2 have just been tremendous. It has helped so many people, and I want this opportunity to tell you that it can do the same for you. I hope you will take a look at the course, have a go, take the course, and start transforming your life today. This course will do that for you. Take a look, get yourself enrolled, and hopefully I'll see you in the course.